Jim. He's out of circulation. And also, I'd like to thank John Cunaberry for doing sound today. Thank you, John. We're assuming that there's vocals in the PA and all that stuff when John's doing it. That's what I like. Thumbs up. Two thumbs up. And, of course, Jim and Kathy Ocean for actually putting everything together, I think. Is that right? Jim and Kathy Ocean. Is that right? Am I right? Jim Ocean, am I right? He says he's put... Yeah, he says that's right. So give up a hand for Jim and Kathy Ocean. Come on. Rubinoos is going to play a lead for you now. This is usually how the show ends. Like, people start filtering out while this is... I mean, it's not that he doesn't have something to say.
I'm known for my solos.
His trademark.
Okay, if you saw Spinal Tap, you'll know. Appreciate that.
Hey, even if I didn't see Spinal Tap, I can appreciate what you're playing back.
But this is now the time of the evening when we have done enough work, and it's time for you to do some work. So, here we go. All the shooters. All the you to work. We've been working? No. If you call this working. But it's very simple.
Our work is so hard.
Got it. I call, you answer. Very simple. Just like this.
Oh, sugar.
Oh,
honey, honey.
Okay, now that was very workmanlike. But I need some actual rocking here, okay? I need you to scream it as loud as you can! So let's try it again.
Oh, sugar.
Oh, honey, honey.
Oh, now that was much better. Still, I saw that you weren't singing, and you weren't singing, so I'll expect you to sing this next time.
Oh, honey.
It wasn't really full commitment, like like Betty, Veronica, and Reggie would have.
That's true.
You know.
So let's try it one more time. Here we go. I'm on sugar. Is not dead. This is ironic. enjoy the movie!